bro.
I saw these two fine bitches, they were walking my way. But what you girls doing tonight is what I wanted to say. But suddenly I panicked, my voice started to shake. So I put my hand down and I just walked away. I had a bus to catch anyway, it worked out great. I got on the bus, put my headphones on and press play. Cheryl Crow, James Blunt, a motherfucking Ace of Base. Yo, what can I say? It's just a day in my life. I'm up early in the morning and bed early at night. I gotta be well rested. Yeah, motherfucker, you heard what I just said.
I'm regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I don't like margarine, I much prefer the taste of butter.
I'm regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
My favorite movies as a kid was Superman and Ghostbusters.
I'm regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I have a hard time opening my eyes underwater.
Just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
And I'm not a huge nigga, Gage Rand. I'm from a lower middle class family. Me and my hide and seek. I have good memories from my childhood, bitch. My favorite toy was my fucking fire truck, bitch. I used to play with that motherfucker all day long until I learned about sex from the steel catalog. And then I played with my motherfucker all day long. About 10 times a day, man, all day long. My favorite song, motherfucker, I don't like to admit it. It's a Celine Dion song from the movie Titanic.
Every night is my dream. I see you, I feel you.
Every time I hear that fucking shit, a tear comes to my eye. Why the fuck did Leonardo DiCaprio have to die? No, I'm not afraid to say that I'm a sensitive guy. Sticks and stones break my bones, but it's the words that make me cry. Like that time in grade 3 when a girl called me stupid face. She really hurt me. Why'd she call me stupid face? Is my face stupid? How's that even possible? A person can be stupid, but a face, that's impossible. Shit happens all the time and you learn how to deal with it. Right.